How to format a Windows 10. Back up your data before formatting. Your Windows 10 will erase all of your data. Open your Windows settings. Click Update and Security. Click Recovery. Click the Get Started. Click Remove Everything. Click Remove Files and clean the drive. Click Next on the warning screen. Click Reset to format your PC. Click Continue when the format is complete. Once the PC is formatted, it will reboot and prompt you to reinstall Windows. Thanks for watching video.